Roger Sprung, Joni Sprung, and Mike Miller. The next introduction, this introduction could go all the way back to the Mitchell Trio, or John Denver and Denver Boyce and Johnson. Denver Boyce and Johnson will be on the program tomorrow evening.
John
Denver will be in a workshop, a contemporary songwriters workshop tomorrow. And we are fortunate to have John do a few songs for us this evening. John Denver with Paul Prestipino. John?
Hey, I don't know where I'm gonna go. I ain't got the money or the time. I will say I would give a day to be back talking with the good old friends of mine. I am here, I am there, you can find me anywhere. I ain't got the money or the time. Take a friend, take a pal, take a lonesome Detroit gal. I go back talking with the good old friends of mine. Everywhere I go, I am talking much too slow, talking to the people who don't care and I don't know. But I will say I would give a day to be back talking with the good old friends of mine. I am here, I'm gone, I'm following my song. I ain't got no money, but I got time. Take a friend, take a pal, take a lonesome Detroit gal. I go back talking with the good old friends of mine. Everywhere I go, I am talking much too slow, talking to the people who don't care and I don't know. But I will say I would give a day to be back talking with the good old friends of mine. I'll be back talking with the good old friends of mine. I wanna be back talking with the good old friends of mine.
Thank you very much. My name is John Denver, and it's my pleasure to come out here and sort of warm up everything is what the word they used. I'd like to keep things rolling right along with a song that I wrote myself about 2 years ago. I'd like you to know I wrote the song in dedication to one of the few remaining ethnic groups in modern day society that is definitely not a minority group, dirty old men. I like to deal with the ladies. I like to give them a real hard time. Like to make them sigh, like to make them cry over me. I like to swing with the good times. I like to have me a real live ball, doing what I can like a dirty old man, tee-hee. Like to have them just a-hanging around, wondering where I've been. Like to see them with the big brown eyes, just drinking me in. I like to deal with the ladies. I like to hang them up on my line. Treat them kind of rough, but they never get enough of me. Rat-a-tat-tat-tat. Like to have them just hanging around, wondering where I've been. Whoa. Like to see them with the big brown eyes, just drinking me in. Yeah, I like to deal with the ladies. I like to give them a real hard time. Like to make them sigh, like to make them cry over. Like to make them bawl, like to make them crawl over. Like to make them weep, like to make them creep after me. Rat-tat-tat-tat. Ba-da-bop. Yeah!
Four up, butterfly.
Do you remember years not so very long ago,
when the world was run by people twice your size. And the days were full of laughter, and the nights were full of stars. And when you grew tired, you could close your eyes. The stars were there for wishing, and the wind was there for kites. The morning sun was there for rise and shine. And even if the sniffles kept you home from school and bed, well, you couldn't hardly stay there after nine. And I wonder if the smell of morning's faded. What happened to the robin song, a sparkle in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down a stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Do you remember campouts right in your own backyard, wondering how aeroplanes could fly? The hours spent just playing with a funny rock you found, with crystal specks as blue as all the sky. I wonder if the smell of morning's faded. What happened to the robin song, a sparkle in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down a stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Now I watch my son, he's playing with his toys. He's happy, I give him all I can. But I can't help feeling just a little tingly inside when I hear him say he wants to be a man. I wonder if the smell of morning's faded. What happened to the robin song, a sparkle in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down a stream? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Will I ever catch another butterfly? As I mentioned before, I write songs. I'd like to do a song now that I wrote about 3 or 4 weeks ago, I guess. Maybe it was a little bit longer. It has to do with summertime. And I think that most people, when they think of summer, the songs that they write are songs about hot dog, let's go to the beach and eat popcorn and all that stuff, you know, camping out under the stars. But summer isn't always that happy, and summer isn't always that nice. And this is a song about the moody sort of thoughts that come on with summer and with weather, especially like we have here today. Sticky summer weather always pains me. It's like living beneath a blanket, I can't breathe. The days are like an oven, the nights forever. Nothing to do and not much else to see. Then again, I can't stand the thought of winter. Ain't got a fire, there's nobody to keep me warm. The night is gray and my coffee tastes so bitter. My memories go raging like a storm. Seems like 20 years ago, it was springtime. The rain was sweet, the wind was cool and clean. I had a girl, she was a lady that I could talk to. Now it's almost like she'd never been. I spent a long time looking for rainbows, trying to find a way to believe in tomorrow. There was a time, I think, when I remember dreaming. There was a reason, I can't find it now. As I recall, it almost made my life worth living. It must be hiding like the sun behind the cloud. And I've been a long time looking for rainbows, trying to find a way to believe in tomorrow. Sticky summer weather always pains me. It's like living beneath a blanket, I can't breathe. The days are like an oven, the nights forever. Nothing to do, not much else to see. But I'm spending a long time looking for rainbows. No tears shed for me when I'm gone. Don't want nobody to sing no melancholy song. Don't want your parting words to become my eulogy. Just have a ragtime band to play when you say goodbye to me. Keep that whiskey flowing, boys, and raise your glasses high. I'm pleased to see you're here to say farewell and not goodbye. Keep that whiskey flowing, boys, and raise your glasses high. And damn the man that dares to let my farewell party die. Don't want no long-faced mourners always hanging round. Don't want no candles all, don't want no candles all, but let the flowers stay. Girls can wear them in the hair when they see me on my way. Keep that whiskey flowing, boys, and raise your glasses high. I'm pleased to see you're here to say farewell and not goodbye. Keep that whiskey flowing, boys, and raise your glasses high. And damn the man that dares to let my farewell party die. Roll the carpet back, my boys, let the dancing start. Sing all the good old songs and don't forget my part. Invite all the girls I've known and make sure they have fun. Hug and kiss them all for me like you know I would have done. Keep that whiskey flowing, boys, and raise your glasses high. I'm pleased to see you're here to say farewell and not goodbye. Keep that whiskey flowing, boys, raise your glasses high. And damn the man that dares to let my farewell party die. Keep that whiskey flowing, boys, raise your glasses high. I'm pleased to see you're here to say farewell and not goodbye. Keep that whiskey flowing, boys, raise your glasses high. And damn the man that dares to let my farewell party die. Before I do my last song, I think that I should introduce, although for most of you, he needs no introduction, my good friend, a fine musician, a very good person, Paul Prestipino, ladies and gentlemen. Hear now, ringing in my ears. I've heard that sound before. What's that I hear now, ringing in my ears? I hear it more and more. It's the sound of freedom calling, calling up to the sky. It's the sound of the old ways of falling. You can hear it if you try. You can hear it if you try. What's that I see now shining in my eyes? I've seen that light before. What's that I see now shining in my eyes? I see it more and more. It's a light of freedom shining, shining up to the sky. It's a light of the new ways of shining. You can see it if you try. You can see it if you try. What's that I feel now beating in my heart? I've felt that beat before. What's that I feel now beating in my heart? I feel it more and more. It's the rumble of freedom calling, calling up to the sky. It's the rumble of the old ways of falling. You can feel it if you try. You can feel it if you try. You can if you try.
The last chord is me.
That's the last chord.
Had me in shackles on a dungeon floor, cold iron shackles and a cast iron door. A battalion of troopers just watching me, I'd still be free. If he had me on an island in the Spanish Main, in a Spanish fortress, in a jungle of rain. A squadron of cruisers just watching me, I'd still be free. Your shackles couldn't change my mind, couldn't make me be what you want me to. Your power couldn't make me blind, the way it's blinded you. If you had me in a tower with a marble wall, one window above me, no stairs at all. If you needed a ladder just to check on me, I'd still be free. Your shackles couldn't change my mind, couldn't make me be what you want me to. Your power couldn't make me blind, the way it's blinded you. If you had me in shackles,
if you had me in shackles,
on a dungeon floor,
cold iron shackles,
iron shackles,
and a cast iron door,
and a battalion of troopers just watching the key, I'd still be free, I'd still be free, I'd still be free.
Late December and the new year's never coming. Time passes slowly in a two-room walk-up flat. The sun is silent, there's a cold rain gonna come on. No one to talk to but my lady's yellow cat. Raindrops falling on the flowers in the window box. Plastic roses that I planted yesterday. I didn't think they'd die so soon, but they're all withered now. Seems like everything I touch turns out that way. Well, I guess I'll just go walking. The cat's no good for talking to. He don't know what I'm saying, and the rain is always playing on my mind. On my mind. The wind is whipping up the papers in the streets below. I got some books to read, but seems they've all been read. The clouds are crowded in a misty, drifting sky above. And I wish to hell I could remember what I said. Well, I guess I'll just go walking. A cat's no good for talking to. He don't know what I'm saying. And the rain is always playing on my mind. On my mind. One scarlet wine glass on a table filled with scarlet stain stands alone and empty where there once were two. The jug is silent on the table by a broken plate. The wine is gone, my lady, and so, my love, are you. Well, I guess I'll just go walking. Cat's no good for talking to, and he don't know what I'm saying. And the rain is always playing on my mind. On my mind. On my mind.
Heard a lot in this gathering about the war in Vietnam. I'd like to do a song now that discusses an aspect of that conflict that you don't hear about too much, not a whole lot of publicity on. Well, when I landed in Vietnam, I hardly got a chance to see Saigon. They shaped us up and they called the roll and sent us off on a long patrol. Swatting flies, swabbing lies, firing the odd shot here and there. Well, the captain called a halt that night. We had chow by the pale moonlight. A wonderful meal they had planned for us. Tastes like a seat on a crosstown bus. Some of the veterans left theirs in the cans for the Viet Cong to find. Deadlier than a landmine. Well, naturally somebody told a joke and a couple of fellas began to smoke. I took a whiff as a cloud rolled by. My nose went up like an infield fly. The captain, this blonde fella from Yale, said, "What's the matter with you, baby?" Well, I may be crazy, but I think not. I'd swear to God that I smell pot, but who'd have pot in Vietnam? He said, "What do you think you're sitting on?" Little green plants. Good God Almighty, pastures of plenty. Well, we all lit up, and by, the whole platoon was flying high with a beautiful look on the captain's face. It smelled like midnight on St. Mark's Place. Cleaning his weapon, singing their Krishna. Well, the time came, as it comes to all, when I had to answer nature's call. I was stumbling around in a beautiful haze when I met a little cat in black PJs. Rifle, ammo belt, B.F. Goodrich sandals. He said, "What's the matter with you, baby?" He said, "We're camping down the pass. We smelled you fellas blowing grass, and since by the smell you're smoking trash, I brought a taste of a special stash. Straight from Uncle Ho's Victory Garden. We call it Hanoi Gold." So his squad and my squad, we settled down and passed some lovely stuff around, and all too soon it was time to go. The captain got on the radio. "Hello, headquarters. We have met the enemy and they have been smashed."
Mr. David Boyce. This next song is one that was written by Fred Hellerman, and our group began doing it about 3 years ago. And at that time, we found the song got little or no reaction at all, and I think it was because that people at that time hadn't begun to think or to care about the war in Vietnam. But now, when we travel around the country doing one-night concerts, in every small town, in every city that we go to, at every college, there are a great many people who have been touched by the war in Vietnam, and more, thank God, who are beginning to care. Business goes on as usual. The corn and the profits are high, and the TVs boom in every living room. They tell us which deodorant to buy. Business goes on as usual, except that my brother is dead. He was 25 and very much alive, but the dreams have all been blasted from his head. In a far off land with a gun in his hand, he died in a war he did not understand. And business goes on as usual. There's plenty to choose from the rack, and the rumor goes the latest thing in clothes will be black. Business goes on as usual. 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 As usual.
That's getting quite popular these days by Freddie Neal.
I swallowed a bug.
Everybody's talking at me. I
don't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes in my mind. People stop and stare, but I can't see their faces. Only the shadows in their eyes. Going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off a northeast wind, sailing on a summer breeze. Skipping over the ocean like a stone.
We did a song last night that we've had a great many requests to repeat again this evening. It's our commercial. I'd like to say that we have had the song out since the first of the summer on the Reprise label as a single. It's called the 68 Nixon. And it hasn't been getting too much play, gang.
It's been banned.
So, for the people that requested it, and if you all would, we'd like it a lot. I think that Nixon deserves it.
At least.
Call your local radio station and see if you can't get him to play it.
Spiro Agnew.
Our commercial for the evening.
Hi there, voters, how do you feel? Tired of the same old vote appeal? Well, look who's back with a brand new style, a brand new look, and a brand new smile. It's a 68 Nixon, everything's new. A brand new image just created for you. A dozen different finishes and so much finesse.
He's got a brand new doggy.
Not checkers,
but chess.
Now the Reagan can ramble, the Rocky can race. But Dick can jump from left to right and not lose his place. His 56 production was loaded with Spike. His 60 was a copy of the 58 Ike. But third time's a charm, and if it's charming you'll like the 68 Nixon. He's different this year. The 68 Nixon is here, and he's liberal and conservative. He's humble and he's proud. He's more than just a candidate. He's a crowd. Yes, he's a 68 Nixon, a brother to men.
So run and see him quick before he changes again. In every town and hamlet he is soon to appear. The 68 Nixon, he's different this year. The 68 Nixon, guaranteed not to smear. The 68 Nixon is here.
The preceding was a paid political denouncement.
This is a song that I wrote about 2 years ago. It's been recorded by several groups, I suppose. It has to do with the sadness of saying goodbye. I would like you all, if you feel like it, to sing along in the chorus. It's called Leaving on a Jet Plane. All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. Standing here outside your door, I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blown his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now, they don't mean a thing. Every place I go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. Now the time has come to leave you. One more time, let me kiss you, then close your eyes. I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave alone. About the times I won't have to say. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go. 'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe.
Mr. John Denver.
Living on free food tickets, water in the milk from the hole in the roof where the rain came through. What can we do? Tears from your baby sister, crying 'cause she doesn't have a dress without a patch for the party to go. Ah, but you know she'll get by because she's living in the love of the common people, smiles from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to, Mama's gonna love you just as much as she can. It's a good thing you don't have bus fare. It would fall through the hole in your pocket and you'd lose it in the snow on the ground, walking to town to find a job, trying to keep your hands warm. But the hole in your shoe lets the snow come through and it chills to the bone. Boy, you better go home where it's warm and you can live in the love of the common people, smiles from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to, Mama's gonna love you just as much as she can, as she can. Living on dreams ain't easy, but the closer the knit, the tighter the fit, and the chills stay away. You take 'em in stride, family pride. You know faith is your foundation, and with a whole lot of love and a warm conversation and many a prayer, making you strong where you belong. Living in the love of the common people, smiles from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to, Mama's gonna love you just as much as she can. Living in the love of the common people, smiles from the heart of a family man. Daddy's gonna buy you a dream to cling to, Mama's gonna love you just as much as she can, as she can.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Paul Prestipino.